And that is how I got Liza Minnelli's poop on my shoe. Hey, what's your problem, Cleveland?
I've just had a terrible day.
Okay, what happened?
My divorce was finalized and I lost the house to Loretta.
Oh my God, I've never seen a black guy cry before. I always thought you guys just got more pissed off.
Jeez, Cleveland, where are you gonna live?
I don't know. Quagmire, could I stay on your gross couch?
No, I need that for humping strangers.
How about you, Joe? Can I stay at your house?
No.
I understand. Plus, it's not just me. I also got custody of Cleveland Jr.
What is he, 14 years old now?
Yep.
Man, he aged faster than Kathleen Turner.
Good news, Kathleen. You've been offered the leading role in a new feature.
What part?
What else? The Babe.
Wow! The Babe seems to be calling his shot!
Oh, great. Now we're losing.
Dad, when am I going to get hair around my grits?
Oh, you'll get there, Cleveland Jr. But right now, we got bigger problems than that. Your mama wants his house by tomorrow at sundown.
Where are we going to go?
Exactly.
Exactly who?
This ain't no knock-knock joke. We got to figure out what we're going to do.
Light it, Brian.
Peter, I don't want to do this.
Do it, Brian. It's the only way I'm going to catch that bird.
Meep, meep.
Here he comes. Light it!
No! Doggone it! That's it! No more! I'm tired of being kicked around by this world!
I'm sorry, Cleveland.
It's all right.
I tried to stop him.
I don't blame you, Brian. You're a dog! A dog! Hello, everyone. Thank you all for coming.
Oh!
Ha. Anyway, I have an announcement to make. Cleveland Jr. and I are moving to California so I can pursue my lifelong dream of being a minor league scout for a professional baseball organization.
Who's gonna run that deli you never go to?
When you sell Boar's Head, it pretty much runs itself. So I put in a call to my old batting instructor, Mr. Joe Torre.
So Joe Torre, who coached the Yankees to 4 world championships, was your old batting instructor and this is the first we're hearing of it?
See, this is exactly why I'm leaving. Nobody ever asks anything about what Cleveland's got going on. But if Peter wants to put together a new A-team or overthrow a British pub or recreate all the whole damn Star Wars movies, I'm expected to jump on board, no questions asked.
Well, then I guess we're gonna have to find a new Ringo.
Well, gosh, Cleveland, we're gonna miss you. Is there anything you need before you go?
You think you and Bonnie could kiss each other just once?
I don't know.
I suppose. We might need some champagne. Oh, Bonnie.
God dang! That's the first time I ever asked for anything I really wanted.
Touch boobs.
Well, this is it. I didn't think it was going to be so hard. Goodbye, kids.
Goodbye, Mr. Cleveland.
Bye, chocolate people.
Quagmire, Joe, don't y'all go drinking any beers without me. I know you will.
Take care of yourself.
Bye, chocolate people.
Goodbye, Peter.
Don't say goodbye. The French say au revoir.
Touch boobs.
What the hell? He's getting his own show?